My audio working? Yeah, my audio is working. All right. Jeez. All right. Yeah, let's play some Titanfall. We need to watch the. Okay. Hey, it's the miracle of birth. Wait, look, it's the miracle of birth over there. It's the miracle of birth. Oh, wait, no, he's not born. He's dead. Eva, look, William got so angry that he stuffed this man in the floor and not a suit. Help. William did it again. William stuffed him in the floor.
Sorry, Anderson.
Okay, I harnessed this weird device of death. Let's see what this does. Okay.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to commit.
That's right, you died to a pistol. Additional laser vests are online.
Help! I need backup! Need someone!
In position! Activating turret! This is Southeast Corridor!
We have an intruder. Heavily armed and dangerous. All units in the area must proceed to the Southeast Elevator Banks on level 4 to intercept.
Copy that, Control!
Alright, let's get the nade. What's up, bitch? I snapped his neck. I feel like a murderer. Dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chips! Ooh, not once potato chips. Wait, so is this? Yep. So I think we just, like, bit slap or something.
Security, Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Oh, chance of foot, and I miss. There's one. There. Where's the foot delicious? I don't think... wait. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, okay, go. The P2016 pistol.
The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
No, MGL. No. Yes, R201. Yes, perfect.
The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. It sure as hell didn't build it. Restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Holy shit, that man be running. Jesus. I think he just like throw it at the ground and then it kills him, I think. Ow! That felt like electricity's touching my cheeks. Whew. My cheeks feel sensitive now. My cheeks, what? A mastiff. Yo, let's get the mastiff going. Alright, nice. Got an AR and a shotty.
342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and
all has changed. There's the Ark there, Bendejo. You didn't look. This is why shotguns are necessary, kids. Alright, now, watch. Boom. Okay, we got one. Gotta get both. How did that man still have the time to freaking... How did he still deploy that drone when I was stabbing his ass? Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, we have an imposter among us. Wait, what is this?
Modders log 21B, human specimen 3.4.
Wait, what is he getting ammo for? Is it for the master? You gotta shoot his ass. You gotta shoot it tight and thick and juicy. That's how you know his ass cheeks are dead. Wait, there's another? What just stabbed me? Excuse me, get paso? Stab me! Right, I'm gonna ask the bluebirds. Are you? So I think we just like go down here, I guess.
They were targeting the planet's moon as a test. This damn thing is just a test. One of our own planets. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
So in order to take out the stalkers, you just aim like at the top of their body.
Final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. You meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Tamales, boy. I'm just standing still.
Maintain position.
shot him right in his ass. R97.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on your HUD.
ET, get me in there, boy!
Pilot control initiated. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile forces in the present.
Ass over here.
The arc is overloading. Everyone evacuate now.
Pilot mode engaged. Laser core
activated. And I think I'm dead.
BT?
Son? Ava, we have a problem. I think BT overdosed on cocaine. I'm freezing. Wait, it's getting cold over here. But nope, not virtual time here. Alright. Whoa. Oh, it's getting real cold over here.
Complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over.
Yeah, think my hands just got burned by some electricity. Wait, that's the thing for the Legion's foot. I'm riding on BT's head. He is now my father, and I am the son. Perfect parenting. He's teaching me how to use a gun and fight in the war when I'm like, I think Cooper's 16. Sorry, 16 or 14.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can reestablish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs.
Why doesn't Ion have a Ronin shotgun?
Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
Dad, I found a shotgun.
Efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. They're on the lift. Court, bring them up. Let's go. Right away, sir.
What is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Good luck, Pilot.
Oh, wow.
Alvin Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is.
The last pilot in our unit went that way.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected.
What is that, softball? Yeah, it is. Facility substation. Ooh, a shotgun. Ooh, this thing's got a perk. Oh, they're dead.
maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
This is...
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Wait, I think we gotta go over here. Yeah. Oh! I actually made it!
Bypass successful. The fan exhaust is offline. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall.
I'm not afraid, BT. I'm terrified.
Arc tool detected at 30 meters. Well done, pilot. You have acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
That's like kill stalker. I made it. I thought I would die.
He's got the arc tool.
Damn right, it's an arc tool.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Great
job, Cooper. The power is back. All right, we got power. Open the
diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Great. What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Transferring control to pilot.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter. He did well during the fracture operation.
Hey.
Fracture?
Hey, baby.
Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some...
Ooh! Hey, give me the freaking juice! I need the juice!
One of your first assignments is helpful in.
Damn.
Oh, this juice is for BC. Oh, dang it.
Module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Hey, excuse me, what?
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot.
That's exactly what someone insane would say.
Yep. Well, BT, if I die, I have one thing to tell you. Delete my browser history.
Wind, 3 knots.
Delete my browser history. I do not want my family to find out I've been searching about food on the internet.
89 kilograms. Trust me.
Well, time to eat myself. I think I'm going to need some new underpants.
Copy that. Noted for the next supply drop.
They actually put underpants in the freaking supply drops. Something tells me Bella's mad at me.
This is Richter. Get to the beacon now.
Richter.
Find the clan of Mon and last me hanging.
Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Time to go fight stage 5 cancer again. Alright, kids, you're going to war, so there's a few things you need to know. The first things of war, you gotta learn how to be a good samurai. Nope, they're dead. Do your job. Okay, so I've been getting a lot of questions like, how the hell do I take out Reapers? And I have a very, very simple answer for that. You gotta hit like the weak spots like that are on them in order to take them out. Like, you gotta throw it perfectly. And the backblast, it hits them hard. And if you run out of ammo, then you have to blast. Ah! Oh god! I just got kicked! Literally. Oh, I still got the Beetlejuice.
Assist. ETA 3 minutes.
equals hungry. Laughing.
Baby, you're hungry? Then get something to eat! Food is most important meal of day. Wait, technically food is important about everything, isn't it? Also, I got a question. Are you mad at me? Okay, we gotta go to Ross for some reason. No. You sure?
I'm disappointed.
Nah, I figured. I figured. They're all dead, bro. I killed all your friends. I'm coming for you next. Excuse me, is my name on that wall? Excuse me. Excuse me. My name is on that wall. My name is on that wall. Son of a pussycat.
No.
My name is on that here by wall.
That's some...
Baby, what's voodoo crap?
For the Titan. Good. You are at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach. Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a Citroen. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Oh, come on. Another one of these fools. No, I'm not even gonna fight. I'm just gonna... I have these robots for a reason. Okay, I can't no-scope for shit.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
BT, you son of a bitch!
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Alright, round two. Aw, you made the key to destroying? What is it?
Laughing.
Am I wearing baggy jeans? Excuse me! I'm going to war and I'm wearing freaking baggy jeans, whatever my skinny jeans. Excuse me!
Caution.
Excuse me, I'm wearing baggy jeans in the middle of war. Woo!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Watch this. Shit!
It's my avatar roar and the chat.
Aww. Give me a gun.
Welcome back, Cooper.
That went flying.
This area before proceeding with the repairs.
What's up, bitch? Your mother didn't teach you manners.
Reaper down. Pilot control initiated. Eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah, I'm on a hot streak.
On a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
Funny, BT. You're funny.
Apparently.
Apparently he's funny.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Well, time to throw me to Budapest. So ready? You ready, Dad? You ready, Dad? That's what you expect when your child doesn't listen to you. That's just what you do. You throw them like 65,000 feet in the air. You just throw him 65,000 feet in the air and they'll listen.
Blix, this is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh?
Yep.
You want to be a hero, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Keep coming, Henry. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Keep talking, but I'm gonna go in there and whoop your bitch ass.
Execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
What are Reapers? Excuse me.
Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
That's why they call me Samurai. Alright, they're dead. They took the frijoles!
Hostile Titan.
Tell me how one of the...
I'm looking for someone to promote.
Tell me how one of the dumbest videos I did has 1k views. I do not know, sweetie. It's because people find the dumb shit entertaining. Samurai versus Samurai. Sorry, what, boy? Huh? Oh, not a boss fight.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. What are those bad life, mein kleiner Junge?
I think I need a... What? There it is. Did he just say holy water? Bro, I literally freaking whooped his ass. Maybe obviously it's hard to get 1k views, I do not understand how, but people just find random shit entertaining this year.
25% and climbing. 60%, good, almost there. 80%.
No offense.
Signal strength and maximum power, we are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream, awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps, Militia SRF, authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Do we finally reunite with the parents?
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot is AIA.
Yeah, I'm definitely taking the rest.
Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action.
That's literally what?
Acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso was a rifleman?
Yes, he had no other options.
Pizza madre pendeja.
We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
I can like choose whatever I want. Touchdown!
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall. Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any
died instantly. No. Wasted my core, woman! I'm on hot streak.
Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up. That was the easy part.
Excuse me, what, woman?
Well, you're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
I'm now a pilot. I got promoted in the middle of war. Twice.
Shit,
sniper weapon. Why did I torture myself like this?
Move! Incoming hostiles!
Yeet! Ow! I missed! That was painful! My missile. Oh, excuse me, bitch. Welcome. Oh, hey, Alex. Welcome to our death group. What's up? No health. I'm fighting the entire freaking country of America right now.
No!
I'm stuck. Son of a bitch. I missed that? Finally!
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
About to go. Alright, see you later, Alex. Why would you attack someone like me? I released my inner Viper. Nope, I'm not fighting you.
All militia forces, move in on the Draconis.
Sorry, pilot, but it's all over for you.
Over for me? Who just died? I'm going!
Bliss, this is Sloan. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here.
Viper? My missile! It hit!
Get to a ship, we're going after him!
Bro, the Owa Owa is real. I did not expect Bella to spam the Owa Owa, but she did. Rest in peace to my ears. Oh, I kind of got used to it at this point, so I don't care anymore. I hit an ally. Whoops.
This is Commander Briggs. We have to recover the Ark. The IMC are taking it to the fold weapon on board the Draconis. All ships, flank speed. We have to hit them hard and fast. Briggs out.
Copy that, 6-4 on run.
Woo! Here we come!
This is Captain Piaz of the Braxton. We'll provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight.
Baby, you can do it if you want. I'm not gonna stop you anymore. Oh, it's Viper. Hey, buddy!
I got you, kid.
Hey, the Trunk Man's here!
Barker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Malta at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4. We can get him there. BT, we need a fastball.
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms.
Excuse me, what, BT? You tell me that now when you're about to yeet me all the way to boot? I'm gonna need some underpants again.
Welcome to the 6-4, Coop. Cooper, listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Nice jump!
Cover you from out of here, Coop.
Just
doing my job.
This guy.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there.
Hello, I'm under the water.
Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. Oh, no. Wait a sec.
Follow me.
I'm under the water.
Oh shit, we gotta work out.
We got
okay.
The drop on them.
That does better. We're on the one. I'll pop in there. See, in order to be a masterful pilot of the drone, you gotta be a good swimmer.
All security forces converge on the hangar.
Get to cover!
Squish that cat.
Squish that cat. All you need to know is to squish that cat. Just gently squish them. That's not comfortable for the cat. Or that safe to be honest with you. Just throw a towel on the cat and squish it with a towel. And you scoop her up.
Hey, cool. Watch out.
Carry just like that. But in your head, and you squish her tight to your body. Just squish it really tight to your body.
I'm ready.
You don't have to worry about hurting the cat. You know, just squish your face. Yeah, look at that face. Look at that face. Squishing is your best friend when you're dealing with a cat. Basically, just lean forward, push up
piece of cat,
and again, I'm just squishing them into myself.
I'm
squish that cat.
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it!
That's it. You did it. Use your Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Oh, I have to hold it.
Cover you from the rear.
I totally knew that.
Deck and get to the Draconis.
Oh, it's Viper.
Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Callie, engaging bandit.
I literally hit that. Bruh, my shots are literally going nowhere. Okay, that one I missed. think the best chance to hit him when you're in North Stars again when you just score down. I remember some people saying Viper was hard to kill. That was easy.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Adjusting for wind resistance.
Well, are you still there? How come you're not talking? Are you eating or are you doing school? I actually hit that.
I've lost the hatch. Need cover, need cover.
Cooper, aim for the cockpit.
Yeah.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, still operational. This ship
just making
is
sure he's
losing
dead.
Altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
Now watch, this is how you quickly eliminate. You quickly just, you quickly eliminate.
We're approaching the Ark's containment unit. The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. The Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Come on. Come on, Dad. Okay.
Quickly. We need to get off the ship. We are running out of time. This way, Cooper.
Get the Ark out of here.
Negative. We are trapped.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
Your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious Gargo, you useless nap. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on, tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal.
Oh, it even shows me the achievements that I can't get.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something's still working there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three. One. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Okay, everyone's dead. Huh? Alright. No.
Nice, Tyler. Say
goodnight. Excuse me, this is still my son. Okay, I'll be right back. Time to get Techno Bessie.
We're running out of time!
6 feet away. Sorry, ma'am, but I don't think you're aware of the 6 feet rule.
I don't think you're aware of the leave me alone rule.
Yes, I'm not aware. My son. They killed my dad. He finally came home with the milk.
Cooper.
He's still alive.
Over here. Cooper. We can no longer uphold the mission.
Wait, what?
But you still can. Take the seer kit.
What is the seer?
It's your best chance for survival.
What's the seer kit? That sounds weird. He just committed suicide. Well, let's inspect this seer kit. Smart pistol. Data knife. In the center. BT's data core. I am now alone in this mission. I'm gonna have to kill two psychopaths and stop a detonation. Without BT.
Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm.
Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's full BT's data core. He must have the fear kit.
BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the full weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
Is that you? FS 1041. No, let me just shove this in there.
How's that?
Hello, Jack.
I'm no longer fatherless. It came back with the milk.
Glad to have you back in one piece, BT.
Why is there a giant man in the back?
Actually.
Oh god, 25,000.
BT-7274 online and ready for combat. It is time to complete our mission.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
All right, pilot. How about you fly something bigger than a grunt?
Keep moving. Don't let up.
I'm moving. I'm moving.
The Stockton just went dark. Give me a sit rep. Now.
Captain Landiger of the Rutledge. Stockton took a broadside. It's going down.
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
I've got plenty to spare. Don't worry, Coop, we've got your back.
Target ships is online. We are weapon fast. Fire! Gates are low!
One, detecting hull damage.
Cooper, we're tracking Blisk and Sloan just ahead. They have... the Ark. Keep moving.
We must stop the IMC from using the Fold weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia and the army will be destroyed.
Attention IMC personnel. This is General Marden, the mercenary that delivered the Ark. Grab the Fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary Fold weapon power.
And I have to kill that chick or Blisk with his minigun.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That it is finished.
Yay!
The government militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours.
Oh. I'm getting payback on you for killing my father.
I'll do this one for free.
Oh, you're gonna do me for free? Ooh, lady, you better. You did not just say that.
I'm gonna do it. Noah, they wanna look at you. Apart from your money.
Where are you? Seriously, where did she go? Oh, there she is.
Sorry, mate. Passing stage 2. Calculating stage 4
projection.
Margarita. Let's see how you handle
this. Full weapon approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97%. Including Titans, will be severe. Gold weapon priming sequence complete. Deploying the arc.
We'll keep these guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
Cooper, check your back blast is open for load in my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems. Ocular killer systems restored. My analysis is broke. Hostile. Hostile Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill
me.
Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Damn right I earned that, son. Give me a contract, sign me up.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put
give
it in
me a contract, sign me up, son. I'm ready.
Other people with money to see.
I'll become better than you and take over you and then kill you right in the corner. I got shot in the back to Budapest. That's when you know I'm about to die.
Cooper, I require your assistance. My navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do
this. No, the sneeze ability is back. Wait, I'm alive! I'm alive!
BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the full weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs,
I'm self-destruct.
In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the full weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope
what's
so.
Up, children?
We're on our way. Good luck, both of you.
Hey, Seer, okay?
We're back from, so I'm back from the dead.
The man that likes to PP is back.
Yep, it's time to go back to Budapest, kids.
PP man is back. Oh yeah, so Seer, I mean Dingsa is in school, so he's doing a meeting. If you want to know why I'm not in school, my school's out till Wednesday, so I'm good.
So you have like one of those recalls?
Yeah, because
I was done with school like 2 hours ago.
Texas got nutted on by God.
What happened? What, COVID outbreak or something? Or something
serious? No, snow. Snow turned off literally all of the power and running water in most of Texas. There's still some people that don't have power and water or water. So my school is just gonna keep it off until it's good.
I just witnessed BT dying again.
What is going on with you? You got something to do? I'm just hearing some. Why are you here to hear
what do you do when you do not know the way? And you find two people who also do not know the way. You make one do the discount. And then you kill his teammate, then you make the other one do the disco, then you dab on him, let him know you're a dummy.
That's it, you're almost there. Move.
Do you know the way?
Cooper, jump for it!
Woman! I want to stay alive, thank you.
Do you know the way? You have to know the fucking way.
Come on, pilot.
I'm sorry, I've been eating a lot of tamales recently, jeez.
Honestly, I just want to say thank you to God for literally taking a week off of school. A week
so
and
what
a half
happened
of
there
school.
In Texas? Like the power just randomly cut out?
Yeah, it basically cut off for an entire week. So did the running water.
Oh my God.
And wait. Right now, some of the running, some people that don't that have their power, their water is they have running water, but they're drink, but it's not drinkable. So they have to boil the water first. But the notice has been lifted, but it's not 100% like clear for my for the area that I live in. So I'm so
right.
My
I'm pretty sure you said you lived in Houston,
water.
Texas, right? Pretty sure
yeah.
I said yeah. Oh my God. Bro, God just answered your prayers.
God fucking nodded everywhere.
God be coming in clutch. Jesus.
God comes in clutch by literally getting rid of school.
Yeah, imagine if God got rid of school for everyone, everyone would be like, "Wee,
see school? Nah, bro, take that shit out. Take that shit out."
God's like, God to school? Oh, you played Minecraft. I like it, KG.
God to Texas? Oh, you play at Minecraft.
I like it, KG.
Climate change snow.
You wanna play some Timefall?
I'm already on.
Ooh.
I just learned today that the alternator is OP as bitch.
I just learned today that the R97 is literally just aimbot and gun.
So is the alternator if you hip fire correctly.
Yeah, but I go
so
with the car more.
Invite me?
I'm doing the campaign, brother. I gotta go through all the credits. We'll be right back after these short messages. In this case,
top
a message.
Three reasons why I want Titanfall 3. I want to see ray traced Titans.
I want to see what happened to Cooper and BT, because it shows in Morse code at the end that BT is alive.
Yes. I had a voice crack there. I'm finally becoming a man.
I'm pretty sure Respawn just completely gave up on Titanfall, honestly. They're putting more love into
Apex. I think they're gonna wait till Titanfall 2 and Apex dies to make
a Titanfall 3. Watch them be
imagine Titanfall 3 being on PlayStation 6, though. Imagine that, like, super ray-traced fucking Titans, though.
Bro.
So, like, okay, so
like,
me and Dinksa,
watch them make a Titanfall
3,
like, $100. I'll be like, excuse me, boy, what? I'm going for a discount.
I'll be like, take my fucking money, man. just take my money. I want this game. Oh, yeah, you want to know how I made about, like, $1.50?
Yeah, I gotta tell you something. The PS5 is too long to the point where I had to put it right behind my TV. I'm not even kidding. Because it has to stand up. It can't lay down flat. It has to stand
up.
Yes,
it can.
No, it can't.
It can go horizontal.
Not for me. It's too tall and chubby.
Okay, if I get a PlayStation 5, where the bloody shit am I gonna put my PS4?
Lag, stop attacking my girlfriend, damn it. Jesus. The lag keeps...
I don't have the box.
Toasty, the lag keeps attacking my girlfriend. Why? This is abuse.
Lag wash some of that. Cause the lag wash some of that. Wash.
Toasty, I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna serenade you with some Vicente Fernandez. I'm gonna find... Bro, when was the last time we played? When was the last time we played? Question.
Like January, like in Fortnite, when we like found out that we could sync Optimus Prime.
Yeah. Optimus.
My name is Optimus.
Baby, you're not a chipmunk.
Remember back in like 2015 April Fool's?
I am Optimus Prime. Wait, no, I am Amazon Prime. Autobots, roll out!
I am Amazon Prime.
Amazon Prime be coming in clutch like bleep.
Megatron cannot stand the power of the Amazon Prime.
Yeah, Megatron cannot stand the powers of Amazon Prime.
This should be fucking a Transformers movie that has like a
oh
like
my
an actual,
Kane
like,
looks insane.
Like...
Kane looks like
oh, dude, you know, like in the 2007
no,
movie.
Bro, Toasty. Kane looked like he overdosed on cocaine. Richter looked like he overdosed on the man juice.
He is a drug addict.
Oh, Richter looked like he overdosed on the freaking man TV
show. My God,
shows.
Can you just fucking? You can play the thing later. Let's fucking play multiplayer.
I don't
rape these kids.
Viper's like, I'm here and I'm proud to be alive, ladies and gentlemen. That's right,
five
suck them the mighty.
5x5. Five five.
And
but if you
Sloan,
look at his hands, he looks
Sloan
like, he,
looks
honestly,
like a psycho.
I have a theory. Viper is a simulacrum, like Ash. Dude, look at his hands. They're robotic. And we never see his face.
His face is hidden. He's camera shy, okay? He's camera shy.
He's camera shy.
Imagine that's why Viper never showed, and no one ever showed their face because they're camera shy.
Honestly, I want to do something where, like, if I blow up on YouTube, I just want to get someone to make an actual, like, mask of my character. that I can just put on my head for every time that I actually like make public appearances. It's like comes to fucking VidCon, wears that stupid ass mask.
Okay, baby. Well, looks like I'm lonely again.
Don't mind me, I'm just a 6'3" guy wearing a toasty mask. A mask of a toast wearing a purple top hat. Yeah, like, I'm not joking, my character is just a legit toast with arms and face and legs that has a top head.
My character is just a robot.
I got a purple top head, bitch.
Tickle, tickle.
Oh yeah, I know why I wanted the purple top head.
Cause you wanted to be William Afton?
Yeah, when I made the character, I was like super into FNAFs, and I had SFM, so I had like a lot of FNAF models down there. So I remember like my first like.
So you want to be the man? You want to be the slutter?
Was like an SFM model.
You want to be the main slutter behind
the mask? No, it was like an SFM model of like Nightmare Foxy with Fred Bear's bow tie and hat, and also he was missing an arm.
No, Fred Bear was a human. If Fred Bear was a
but
human.
But no, I'm just gonna stick with a toast with a purple top hat.
You're just gonna stick with a slice of toast with a purple hat.
Bro, you think I'm joking. I will legit pull up the files on my PC and show you the image.
Alright, show me them, bro. Oh,
yeah. I've been did trying to your, fucking...
Bro, did you get your PlayStation back? Is it done exploding on you? Or are you still
on
the PC?
It never exploded.
You sure you said? Oh yeah, you said that for the concept and for the clickbait.
Yeah, it was just a fucking joke for you fucking retards that'll actually fucking believe me.
Okay, guys, we got sad news. Laserbeam has died today.
Quick, you have 5 seconds to join my free gift cards giveaway.
Okay, guys, welcome back. Today is a very sad day because Laserbeam has died today. Laserbeam, I'm dead? I guess I could do whatever I want now. That's
if
right.
If I blew up on YouTube and somebody made that type of shit on my for me, I'll be like, damn, I wish. There we go. Sending you photo right now. Sent photo.
How many credits are in this campaign? I've been sitting here for literally 20 minutes.
My
reading
God,
I legit
just fucking just pulled up a YouTube video while I was waiting for it to finish on my first time. And then when I sped run the game, aka it took me 3 hours.
Bro, when I speed run, it takes me 2 hours.
It took me 3 hours over 2 days.
Bro,
I'm like, granted, some of the, like, one of those hours was just me eating apple slices. Look, my mom can make some really good shit.
One of those hours was just me eating apple slices.
What? An apple a day keeps your doctor... 2 apples a day keeps your doctor away for 3 days. That's math.
An apple a day keeps the China away.
I love pretending to be a fucking dumbass.
I'm pretty sure we're all equally stupid.
I mean, like...
Oh yeah, I'm never playing.
Reading rate is a 70, but it's because a file wouldn't load.
Oh yeah, I'm never playing. I'm never playing with Cameron again.
I'm like, you're lucky. He's not gonna be on till tomorrow.
No, I'm not. I'm never playing with Cameron again. He rages too much. Boy. He rages too much. Mm. Like one day, I was like in a 1v2 situation with the last team. He kept blasting in my ears where they were, and I knew where they were because I have visual sound effects, and I was. The one 1v1ing them. I got one of them down to one shot. He shot, my headset disconnected. They snuck up from behind me and then they killed me.
Goddamn.
Like, bro, he reads too much.
I sent it to you.
Alright, let me see. Let's see the business of death.
It's literally just me. Okay, you wanna know who did that? It wasn't me. It was my friend.
That's
okay,
a
dude,
really good spot to toast.
She did this. On hand, like, I'm talking like on her phone.
Oh my god.
I can't believe that though. How the fuck did she do that on her phone?
Oh, here comes the Morse code.
She had an iPhone 6 too.
An iPhone 6. Bro, I got
She did this on
XS.
An iPhone 6.
When was that drone, like yesterday?
You baby
What? No, it was drawn like last year in like April.
Baby, I'm gonna go. I'll be right
back. I'm telling you right now, I've had plans to make a YouTube channel before I even met you. It's just that I never like found myself funny enough to make to like actually properly sit through and edit those shit. I don't believe in myself being funny.
I do not know. I don't think we ever had one. I'm pretty sure we lost it when we moved up here to Sacramento.
Have you ever took a sip out of a plastic water bottle and
have you
then
ever,
90%
have
of
you ever took a sip
disappears?
Out of a wine glass thinking it was a regular glass, but then your parents just smacked the crap out of you saying, why are you drinking out my wine glass?
I remember I went to this restaurant and they had wine glasses, so I just pretended, oh yes, I'm super potion fancy.
You whores have no class.
I was nine. I was nine. That was 3 years ago. Think about that. That was 3 fucking years ago.
Lola, 2018. Actually, I scared my mom. She slapped that shit. Baby, are you okay? That is the question. Main topic of the day. Is she okay?
Am I osteoporosis? Yes.
Let's 1v1 in Coliseum, because why not?
If it's a crabber, I'm fucked in the dick.
Same thing here,
with
bro.
Mozambique,
I can't.
Are you fucking me?
How hard?
Fuck this shit.
How hard?
Fuck this shit.
Oh, it's a wingman, not a Mozambique.
Die, you piece of shit!
Ooh! Bro, what would you do if Stinkso was here? I can't aim for crap, bro. Where's the toasty butters?
What? No, bullshit! Bullshit!
Look at the kill. Look at the kill cam.
This is some bar poo-poo.
I literally went eat my foot, and you went.
It was a knee. You fucking kneed me in the dick. I will quickscope your dick off, bro.
Technically, my character is a female.
I don't give a flying dick.
That's when you know Arion's mad.
When I consistently say how? What? What the fuck?
That time it was my foot.
What? I was in fucking Brazil. I was in Brazil.
And I was in Budapest.
How did you hit me?
I slapped you to Alabama. I took you to school, son.
We are winning this battle by a large margin. Let's finish this pilot.
Toasty butters. Who the quack took my exoticness? Boom. Okay.
You think I'm scared of you, bitch?
I mean, technically you are, because I need you.
I'm scared! This man should have been in a 30-meter radius of a school.
No, look, I'm God in your Texas.
How the fuck did you hit all of those? With the spray?
I hit all of those in sequence. Yeah, boy.
He was respectful because I didn't pull up a fucking fight. Great, my Coliseum is 0-3. 3 deaths, 0 wins.
0-3, 0 wins, 3 losses.
My win to loss ratio in the Coliseum is -3.
Oh, I got a double XP coin. Nice. Oh, I got a gift. Let's see what this is. Oh, I actually got it.
Yes!
I got the laser club. I got the laser club, bro.
What the fuck is it?
I already have Krillhouse and laser club. I have all the Titan Tuned ones. The only ones
what
I'm
is that?
The only ones I'm missing is just liquor and wine.
Hey,
dude,
what's coffee. What's the best AR out of the Hemlock R101 or the R201?
R201 carbine.
All right. What about all of the ARs? Which one's the best?
And best SMG, car and alternator. Best LMG. LMG, best. Get out of here. LMG sucks. Snipers. The best sniper is actually the DMR. Shoddy, Eviato, Gyrinder, softball,
Grenadier,
and the pistol,
Grenadier.
Wingman Elite. Reminator? Remember my wieners. Wait, what?
The, It's the Grenadier.
Is the Grenadier?
Yeah, hey, you fucking retarded bitch.
I want to play some Fortnite now so we can get our hands on the slug grenades.
Slut nades?
Yeah, the slut grenades. Bro, that was funny when you called it that. Like, literally, in the moment I hit you with it, you're like, why did you hit me with a slut grenade, you slut? And I'm like, excuse me, son, I'm going full Mexican on you.
I will quote myself. I said, because those slut grenades are for sluts, and you're a slut, you slut.
I mean, I still won either way.
I said slut 4 times in the same sentence.
I know, you're like, you stupid slut and the slut and the slut, you freaking slut killer.
Every time I'm trying to be intentionally funny, but I'm getting pissed, I make myself funnier.
You literally just piss yourself off for everyone's entertainment.
I mean, like, it works. It's just I don't know.
Not gonna lie, it actually works well.
I have to tell you right now.
When will you? Okay, here's the main question.
Should I make a YouTube video?
Yeah, I'm live.
If so, what game?
Dedicate the video to the slug grenade compilation.
What would I title the video? The S-nades?
Yes, the S-nades.
Introducing the slug grenades.
Featuring Toasty, by Toasty Butters X, featuring Stellar Blitz.
Do you think I should fucking like make like a Vanoss 2014 parody of that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the GTA 5 type of thing, like, dan.
I literally got a huge compilation of Jinxa saying dumb shit that made me laugh.
Yeah, we're all fucking dumb.
First blood! Okay, I need to improve my time.
I have 300 V-Bucks. I have 300 V-Bucks.
I have 1,050.
Cool. HTTP. Good for you, my guy. You can actually save up your money. I can't.
Why did I try to knee him in the face?
I'm gonna get quick bite because I just need to tier up to tier 7. I just need to tier up once to get 100 V-Bucks, so I'm just gonna get quick bite. Oh shit, I thought you were gonna go to Fortnite.
Okay,
you sound
I'm
like
in,
you're trying to take a massive shit.
Okay. If I die one more time, I'm ending the. If I die one more time, I'm ending the stream. If I die one more time,
dies instantly.
Bro,
dies instantly.
I literally almost died. Okay, that's it. I'm ending the stream here, guys. I'll see you next. I literally died the moment you said that.
I'm telling you, I can predict, bro. I'm the predictor.
Your quirk is farsight.
Need
Toasty Butters, quirk farsight. He thinks he can predict the future with death and anxiety.
Call me the slut, man, because I will tell you if you're a slut or not.
I don't know about that.
11-2 recently, Amber. Hey, what's the dumbest thing you've ever done?
Arion, what's the dumbest thing you've ever done?
Oh, yeah, I tried to,
Arion, literally everything in my life.
No, I tried to put on a glove, like a T-Rex glove, that was meant for 5-year-olds, with my hand that literally matched the size of my 40-year-old dad. I think I'm gonna be bigger than my dad and my brother. My brother right now is 6'2", my dad is 6'1".
What are you?
And right now, I'm 5'6", and I'm 12.
Oh yeah, I'm 14 by the way now. I turned 14.
How tall are you, bitch?
I don't even know, I'm pretty sure I'm like 5'9".
5'9"?
Oh no, I think I'm 6'9".
Yeah, looks like nobody's gonna date you. Looks like nobody's gonna date you, my guy.
You don't know that. And plus, that proves
it. Smile, it's like, the whole thing, like, women, like, I don't date guys that are under 6 feet.
That's a lie right there, because I am currently dating one. I'm currently dating
one. He's getting that wassa. Where do babies come from? That wassa.
Dad, where do babies come from? No, this is the daughters to the dad. Daddy, where do babies come from? They're like, storks.
Storks.
What, is that where all babies come from? The storks?
Dad to their sons. Dad, son, dad. Where do dad? Where do babies come from? Dad, son, they come from your balls.
Nope.
They come from your balls, my
well,
guy.
Well, now I know where babies come from because my dad just explained the entire story to me.
Exactly.
I honestly
you
thought
you give your seed to a woman, and your woman gets pregnant, and woman gives birth to baby.
I honestly thought it came from storks. Not even kidding.
None of that bone marrow shit.
I Mostly honestly thought it came from storks.
Only survive for like 10 days. What, hurry your ass up and get to Fortnite, nigga.
And I'm getting demonetized, yeah.
Bitch, get your ass to Fortnite.
Bro, YouTube takes the N-word thing very seriously.
I don't give a flying bitch, bro.
You should, because I'm going to get demonetized.
If I don't reveal my race, it's not racist. Especially since Cameron gave me the N-word pass. He didn't even give me the pass, he just said
and
I'm black.
Great, and
I'm
pretty
like,
sure
okay.
Now my girlfriend's laughing at me.
Cameron just said, dude, you're black. And I went, okay. Nigga.
Bro! Okay, I'm gonna have to delete this then.
You know, you just edit the bleeps in.
Bro, I do not know how to edit a live stream. I'm stupid.
Oh shit, you know,
I literally said that like 30 minutes ago, not even capping.
What the fuck?
I literally said that 30 minutes ago.
It doesn't say you're broadcasting.
It shows different on the PS5.
Ah.
Toasty's like, of course it does. Of course it does.
By the time I get a PS5, the things that are gonna be in the library are gonna be manual.
No, bro. By the time you get the PS5, the PS6 is gonna be out.
Nah, my brother's gonna get it next year. He said. When he turns 21, he's gonna get it. Don't worry about it.
They're still in stock over here.
Fucking lucky ass bitch.
You want how much I got mine for?
400? Like a normal?
No.
500?
800.
What the fuck? It costs
mine.
500!
Well, you know, since it's the rarest thing, people don't add in more to the price.
It's rarer than the Charizard Holo base set card.
I know. It knows
it's
dead ass. Dead ass. It's more rare than that. Dead ass.
It's rarer than the Pikachu Illustrator card.
At least that
card.
There's
only five of those too. There's only five of them.
Oh my! I think I have one. No cap.
No the fuck you! You do not have a Pikachu Illustrator card.
I'm pretty sure I do.
No the fuck you don't.
Me shows Toasty a picture of it. Toasty, how the?
My god, that's like $1 million. That's literally worth $1 million.
I think I have
well, one. Like 100,000. If you have it, you can literally just put it up for sale for like at least 100,000.
Yeah, if I have it, I could just put it for sale, then get a plane ticket to Florida, and me and my family could just move to Florida.
Move to Florida, where there are
like,
no laws.
Bro, why do you want to move to Florida?
There are no laws.
No, Tosi's like, bro, why do you want to move to Florida? Me? Do I need to explain everything to your bitch ass? Yep.
Tofu.
No joke, I actually think I have one, but I think it's in storage. Because I have like a weird Pikachu card.
Oh yeah, I have a card that's worth $100.
I have a card that's worth like, $1,000.
You wanna know where I got the card from?
Hmm.
Dollar General. There was a tin that was worth $10 at Dollar General, and I got $100, and I got a card that's worth $100. The
no,
Mallow and Lana tag team ultra rare holo card.
If I actually got that card, I would just
but
sell it and move
this card means
to Florida.
Jack shit to me, other than my Typhlosion card, which is very fucked up, but it's my first Pokemon card that I ever have, so it means a lot to me. And also, it's my favorite Pokemon, Typhlosion.
Yeah.
If I would want
you
a Pokemon
want
as a pet,
you
I would want a Cyndaquil.
You want a Cyndaquil? I want a Greninja.
Not even a Froakie, so you can like bond with it. You just want a fucking straight Greninja.
Oh no, I want like a
straight
shiny
ninja frog.
I want a shiny Froakie, and then evolve into a Greninja.
May look ugly at the beginning. This is gonna look like a badass bitch.
Yeah, it's gonna look like a badass when his battle bond activates. And bro, you wanna know why I wanna move to Florida?
Bro, can you just fucking get to Fortnite, my guy? Can you just hurry up? Yeah, hurry up, your bitch ass the fuck up.
I gotta prep my snacks, bro.
My snacks.
Let him in.
AKA the stuff that you stole from the sperm bank.
Bro, you wanna know why I wanna move to Florida?
Why?
Because my girlfriend lives there.
Oh, so you, instead of getting that digital pasta, you wanna get that real pasta.
Bruh. I hate it over here where I live. It's cold as fuck. Okay, as a little Mexican kid, if I see something like that, I'd be running to my parents real quick, and they'd be like, ¿Qué pasó, mijo? And I'd be like, and I'd tell them that Scooby-Doo is in my room, and he's possessed. We would turn on all the lights. We would not be effing around in the dark like this. And then we would turn on all the Jesus candles. They would get the priest coming up here. They would be here in like 5 minutes. I would get an exorcism, and then I would have my grandma, my tias, my grandma. Did you see this shit? Mexicans don't fuck around with that. Everyone in the neighborhood would be praying for my safety. My house would be cleansed as fuck.
Did you just like speedrun read the Bible?
Yes.
He speedrun the Bible. Dude, what are we playing?
Gotta make sure this is nice and warm and toasty. And toasty's like...
Hey.
Toasty's like, bitch, what the fuck are you cooking over there? Me, I'm cooking a spicy beef curry and noodles. Toasty.
Spicy beef curry and noodles.
Toasty's like, mother sear me. Damn right, son.
Nah, I like my bread toasty too. Every time I have sandwiches, I like to toast that bread.
Okay, who's the most funniest one in the group? Lucas or Dinksa?
What?
The funniest one in the group. Lucas or Dinksa? Hands down, Dinksa for me. Hands down.
Dinksa.
Bro, Dinksa. You know what? Dinksa told me that Lucas said he had the PS5, but Lucas is lying about it. You wanna know how I know?
Because he's grounded and also his icon whenever he's online is still a PS4.
Yeah. Oh,
and
no,
also he's grounded.
I think my girlfriend's mad at me. Oh, I gotta run.
Quick,
I'm
run.
Cooking. Oh, just wait, no, pain. She's cooking steak. Oh my god, no joke. I thought she was mad at me. I'd be like, oh god, I gotta run.
Well, I thought your girlfriend lives in Florida.
Yeah, she lives in Florida.
Are you FaceTiming her?
No, we don't have each other's numbers yet, and yet she got her phone taken away.
What?
Everyone in the neighborhood would be praying for my safety. My house would be cleansed as fuck.
Bro, can you just hurry up and play your game, my guy? I want to play.
Here, just play solos or play with yourself for a while. Play with yourself for a while, if you know what I mean. Jeez, boy. You gotta let a man eat his food. I didn't eat breakfast at all today. And it's like freaking 2:30. Oh, 2:30.
Are you lucky? For me, it's 4:30. I don't want to go back to sleep at 9, man. I don't want to go to school. Think of the amount of shit that I gotta do.
Everyone in
Please.
The neighborhood.
God. Hey,
I'll be praying for.
Strike down, Houston. Preferably not my house, but basically everybody else's house. Strike them. Cleanse them.
Wait, why did Lucas get grounded?
Oh yeah, he yelled at his mom.
Why?
And then his mom was like, "Hey, yo, honey, it's time for dinner." And he was like, "Shut the fuck up, mom! Give me a minute!"
Did he actually?
No, he just said, "Give me a minute."
And he got grounded.
Because he yelled that shit. It was like super angrily too.
Okay, and now we need to cook the sausages. We gotta make sure
that sausage good. I'm trying to like fucking.
I'm not talking about
edit. You're not talking about your wiener?
No, I'm not talking about a wiener. What the f- No, you wanna know the YouTubers, what they say when they're getting irritated by their parents? You wanna know what they say?
What?
Shut the f*** up, I'm recording a video. They
you
be
know
like-
what Fortnite posts say to their mom?
What?
when they get annoyed. Shut up, Mom FN. You don't get no earnings. Dog water.
No, that's Peace Control Kyle.
Peace Control Kyle. Peace Control Kyle gets yelled at by his mom. Shut up, mom, you make no earnings, your dog water is so free, literally could box you like a flopper right now, but I wouldn't.
Yeah, that's literally Peace Control Kyle. He's the most toxic player in Fortnite, I think. Not even capping.
I want to play with Justin.
Bruh, this is...
Because
bruh,
he's cracked at Fortnite.
This is my friend Justin, and he's cracked at Fortnite, bro.
Oh yeah, I finally got the Predator back bling.
Bro, I've been having it.
Oh, my Predator's T-posing.
Bitch, I've been
Assert your dominance, Predator. Assert your dominance. There you go. Now
this
got
is my friend excited. Justin, and he's cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Justin.
And I tell him that Scooby-Doo is in my room. Do you hear that snap, back, and crack? It's not that fucking hard.
What the? Why is there so many people here?
Where are you?
I'm hearing too many footsteps. I'm at Salty Towers because I have a big dick.
And in this case, you mean small.
What do you mean?
You're not rushing anyone.
Laughing, just kidding.
Yeah, probably because I'm in a building trying to heal because I'm at like 5 HP. There's a guy like right next to me. I'm like, bro, can you fuck off, you piece of shit? Dog water?
That's Justin, bro. That's Justin.
Oh shit. I'm gonna regret that. He has a shotgun. Oh shit, they're fighting.
Bro, that's... My friend Justin, he's cracked at Fortnite.
Okay, got him.
Oh yeah, you wanna know what my girlfriend called me yesterday and I had no idea what she said?
I got smoke grenade!
She literally typed in the chat, hey daddy, and I didn't notice while I was rewinding through the stream. I saw that and I'm like,
ugh! So then you realize it's your girlfriend and went,
yeah, I was like, oh god!
None of this shit. We're in a Christian relationship, bitch.
Actually,
holy shit, he has 6 slug grenades.
Actually, I don't think this is a Christian relationship.
Yeah.
Lol, it was a dare.
Who dared you? Actually, no, baby. I don't want to know. I don't want to know who dared you. I honestly don't. Do you see that shit? Full Mexicans, don't fuck around with that. Everyone in the neighborhood would be praying for my safety. My house would be cleansed as fuck. This is my friend Justin, bro, and he's cracked up.
Jesus Christ, this is Justin. This is Justin.
Justin's like,
this is Justin!
Bro, am I Justin? Toasty's like, nope, Sir, get the fuck away from me. I don't get why you guys-
We're not friends anymore.
Okay, I'll just get in my case.
Damn it, it was Justin!
Is his name actually Justin?
Nah, he's just good at game. He's just good at
Arianne.
Game.
Bro, Arianne.
Honestly, I can't even get mad at that. I respect him, bro, he's actually good at the game. Hold on,
You want to know my loadout? An AR, a shotgun, and a pistol. No SMGs. And I use an AK.
No spraying allowed.
No spraying in these town.
I shouldn't have dropped... Actually, no, none of them had a lever action. I was gonna be like, I shouldn't have dropped the lever action, except I never had a lever action. Honestly, I think if I didn't have a lever action, I probably would have been fine.
Bro, this is my friend Justin, and he's cracked at Fortnite. Eh?
I just fucking burped off like 30 million years of food.
He went.
Bro, honestly, bro, like, Indians, they make some good ass food, though.
I love Mexican and Asian food. And you want to know something? Now I want taiyaki.
Teriyaki?
No, taiyaki.
The fuck is that?
It's basically like a fish-shaped cake with red bean filling.
For fish-shaped cake? Cake, you fat-ass bitch!
Bro, it's served as a breakfast item.
No wonder there was a fucking... No wonder there's a fucking American obesity crisis.
But American cake is worse than Asian cakes. Asian cakes have less fat and everything.
Wanna know the last time I had a cake?
Okay, baby. She's going to go eat a steak.
Once I turn 13, I wanna know who the what cuss word will I be allowed to say in front of my brother? Last year,
bitch,
when I was 12, it was ass. Okay, I'm thinking of either these three options. Bitch, my bitch, dick, or...
Dick's not a bad word, it's a part of a male's anatomy.
Or someone's name.
Puss.
What? Dick is like the smaller version of Richard.
If you know what I mean.
I can just say this guy is such a Richard.
Bang, when I tell you, Popeyes will bless your soul. You hear me? These biscuits are...
Fucking becomes Godzilla.
Wait, ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
I tell you, Popeyes will bless your soul. You hear me? These biscuits are...
Damn it, I got an ad!
Go for perks and get the deals you like. Not
the deals that make the movie. Back when I tell you, Popeyes will bless your soul, do you hear me? These biscuits.
Why does lever action rifle exist?
That's when you know the biscuits are too much.
Godzilla 2013. See it in IMAX at 3D. Godzilla coming in IMAX in 3D in your local theaters on November 31st.
I'm releasing my inner Asian and eating noodles.
Oh yeah, dude. Who do you think will win, Harry Cheeks or Clifford Lizard?
Clifford Lizard.
I'm with Harry Cheeks on this one, bro. I gotta respect my fellow monkeys. I'm not joking. My parents would sometimes call me a monkey because I was, like, very sporadic as a kid.
Bro, my girlfriend's parents calls her Chipmunk because of her sneezes. Oh, this is me. This is me right now. Chelsea's like, oh no, not again.
Myself some fucking news. Deagle? Why didn't nobody tell me that my baby was back in the game?
You had a baby?
No, the Deagle is my favorite gun. That's why I call it my baby.
The pump's my baby.
It feels so good to get those dates with the Deagle, bro. I am this good with the fucking Deagle, my guy. Macaroni with the chicken strips. Oh.
Chicken strips.
Thanos snaps as soon as he goes for the moan. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good. Imagine if every time faded, the kid just moaned.
I literally just found the song today.
I don't feel so good.
I just found the song today, not even capping. Ooh, that's getting
minis, 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 minis. Fuck you, bitch.
The slug grenades.
I have to drop the slug grenades, please! Tell me that I can get some minis or some shit so I, don't, so I can have a full 100 shield. Okay, the two big pots, that will do, because it's 100 shields, I'll take it. I'll take it. Ooh, rare assault rifle, I'll take that too.
Give me that. You know what, I'm gonna get demonetized anyway, so I might as well just get myself copyright strike for the vibes.
For the vibes.
Show YouTube, I don't
You're
give
not even
a fuck.
Gonna get demonetized, my guy. You're gonna get full straight up cop. Not even. No, what the fuck? You're gonna get a cop. A cop strike? No, what the fuck?
I'm gonna get the cockney strike.
No, you're gonna get a community guidelines. You're gonna get a community guideline thing.
I'm gonna get the cockney strike.
I gotta show some
like
mailboxes.
Stellar, you are a fucking beast.
Stellar, you like the pee pee.
I mean, I used to be gay, but damn, son.
Hello, Rapscallion. What do you got for me?
She has the big jugs.
Okay, took her out and suffered only 20 damage.
Suffered, like, literally 200 damage from her.
That's what you gotta do, bro. Deagle, lever shotgun, and then deagle her. Both in the head.
Jiggle her freegles.
Jiggle for heal. Jiggle for for Tito's.
I need some frijoles and tamales, way. Frijoles and tamales.
I need some frijoles and tamales, way.
Cookies with milk.
I used to live near some Spanish people, and we're every night. In the weekends especially, like, I could barely get some sleep. But I wasn't even that mad, because, bro, that music fucking slapped. Like, I'm not joking, I would literally just, like, I would, like, actually start to dance in my bed. Car just, like, wiggling around happily, counts as dancing or whatever. I had fun. That's all you need to know. What does Outkast give me? Macaroni. That's an IO guard. Dude, llamas count as loot boxes and save the world? What type of deal does that make? What type of deal is that making boogie? Have you ever had banana chips in your life?
Banana what?
Banana chips.
Oh, I thought you said something different.
What the fuck do you think I was gonna say? Dick chips?
Yes. Ariane's like, okay, you caught me. Hey, Ariane. I do not know why we both blocked each other in the first place.
I didn't even block you.
No, I don't know why we literally unfriended each other. Oh, yeah, because I was lagging all the time, so I decided to make you guys lag for one day to show you how what I was playing with, and you raid.
It wasn't because you were lagging. It was because you were complaining about the fact that you were lagging.
Yeah, and I made you guys lag, and you got pissed. Like, you were beyond.
It was fucking annoying, because it was just you whining your dick off.
I don't have one.
Exactly, because you whined it off.
No, I got it chopped off when I was one.
Oh. Oh, yeah. The Asian part of your family. That was a very racist joke, and I made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I'm very sorry. There you go. Want me to fucking apologize for my type of humor? Fuck you. I have my right to my First Amendment, bitch.
I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna share an issue with some Vicente Fernandez.
I like how I hate the fact that like people are giving away the First Amendment for other people's feelings, like, bro. Do people actually get, like, that pissed over, like, one joke that's not even about their race? that makes them feel like it's them that's helping the race. With someone of the race that made the racist comment, made the joke. I'm honestly, like, the way that people are acting now is making me pissed, because, like, the fact that, like, some people just can't express their emotions or, like, the way that they want to make jokes is pissed. It's
baby, you're
off.
Back. Yay, I'm no longer lonely and crying in the corner.
People are forgetting the meaning of dark humor now. People are just thinking that it's just jokes that bad people make. They're like, no, it's just humor that's directed towards one group of people. If you don't like it, then that's dark humor. It's meant to offend some people, but make other people laugh.
The lag.
Lag, stop attacking my girlfriend, damn it. I'm gonna find you, lag. I'm gonna serenade you with some beast, and if you're not this, I'm gonna snap your neck, bitch slap you, cut your dick off, eat in the fucking pit of
lag has
fire.
A dick?
Yes, lag is a dick.
Oh, okay. So lag is a dick. It doesn't have a dick, but it's... But it has... Okay, so lag is a girl because it's a pussy. But it's also a dick. Lag's a Richard. There we go. Glad we got that off our chest. Why the fuck is Optimus Prime like the slowest thing humanly possible? Okay, it's moving faster than actual people, but still, like, this shit's fucking slow as shit, bro.
When was the last time you bitch slapped yourself?
Oh, the last time you what?
When was the last time you bitch slapped yourself?
A few days ago.
Me, literally 3 minutes ago.
Bitch slaps yourself for getting fucked in the ass.
Did you get rid of the bodies?
Fucking!
Day one, I'm trying to build on my spice tolerance. We have Carolina Reapers and Ghost Peppers and there's noodle broth. And just to make it more, I added a whole bottle of Sriracha. Chelsea's like, bro, you're gonna die.
You're gonna fucking die, bro. So well, you have Chozon.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
I'm about to take one bite of the hell noodles. This is 20 times spicier than the Korean Fire Noodle Challenge.
I'm playing against fucking Control Please Kyle right now, bro.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god, it's actually spicy. Wow.
Oh, you didn't expect it was a fucking Carolina Reaper. Literally one of the hottest peppers in the fucking world.
Oh my god.
How the fuck am I actually surviving right now, though?
Oh my god, I did not expect it to be spicy. We need one more Carolina Reaper.
Another?
No joke, I actually had to sign a contract to actually consume this pepper. I'm not even kidding.
Did you get paid for it?
No. Oh, you want a Hoya? Hi!
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
I just coughed out of ghost pepper. Arion,
I'm gonna fucking die. No.
Arion, I'm gonna die.
I'm at 3
HP! I'm gonna die because I consumed 2 Carolina Reapers and 6 Ghost Peppers.
Died from his tongue literally catching fire.
Bro.
Bro, somebody could fucking sneeze on me, I'm gonna die. Bandages. And it's protected by IO guards, so fuck me in the ass, why don't you?
Fuck me in the ass because I love death.
Fuck. fuck me in the air because I wanna die.
So that's gonna be my goal. My goal is to take out Crainer's Golem. So we have armor here. Of course, I'm gonna buy armor. We have knight armor. I'm gonna go ahead. Let me buy some knight armor. I have more nether.
Stop giving me weapons. Zero points,
Fish. Let's buy this knight armor because I don't want Crainer to kill me. Oh, look at this. We also have an emerald shield.
Baby. I'm ready for that.
Oh, yeah. Zero point fish. Literally one of the worst fish in healing.
Does it actually
Can
work?
I get a flopper, for the fuck's sake?
I can actually work this. That's awesome. Okay. Yeah, so there's a crossbow.
The fuck is going on with you, dude?
I don't know if I care about. Crossbow shurikens. Shurikens? I don't know how to pronounce. Look at these things. Shurikens. We're going to get...
You watching Sunday?
Shuriken? Or shuriken. Let's go big or go home. Let's get a crap ton of these two stacks.
Oh, thank God, minis.
Now we have more nether stars that we know what to do with. Let's stack up on shurikens. Okay, what is this? A slingshot. Wait. A slingshot that
shoots Grubhub? Do you think Grubhub got its name from Pornhub?
Does it actually... Hold on, I gotta shoot this
thing. I think so.
Does it actually shoot cobblestone?
Okay, I have 68 health. 18 of it is actual health. So if I get
that is awesome.
Oh no.
Oh, and there's also a
baby, I didn't expect you to do it.
Knives from Tinker's Construct. This is definitely a must because remember with Tinker's Construct, we can buff these things up. So they do a okay, so now let's make the javelin. With the arrow, and there we go, there's the javelin, 7 attack damage, and look at this, you can actually throw these things, look at this.
And I fucking died from a sniper.
You can actually throw them. Okay, let's also make the throwing knives.
I died from a fucker,
bro. There's the throwing knives. Now what I want to do, let's go in the tool.
Literally the most sweatiest game I've ever played.
Okay,
not even mad, I'm just disappointed.
And then we have all these nether, let's buy food.
Can I just die from a sweaty battle?
Granted, let's 1-1.
Fine, I'll take it, man. It's better than just getting sniped from fucking getting sniped from all the way from France, bro.
Did you actually get sniped from France?
I just hate the fact that like there was every once I needed heals, nothing. Once I didn't need heals, fucking heals were everywhere. Like what the fuck?
That's Epic trying to ride.
Still 2 for Dinksa right now. He should be gone. He should be here in about an hour.
Me and Dinksa have the exact same time zone. We both have US Central.
So what time is it for you?
I think it's. It's almost 3. Bro, his school.
You're 2 hours behind.
No, 3 hours behind you, actually. You have Eastern.
Yeah, Texas. Houston, yes. I'm at
Houston,
5 right
bitchness.
Now.
Houston, bitch.
It's about to be 5. So you're 2 hours behind me. You're not 3. You're 2.
Oh.
If you were 3, you'd be... It's about to turn 2 for you.
I got your...
So can
I
you
got,
hurry up and get on 4 minutes?
I got your time zone because here's my girlfriend's time zone.
But we live like... our states are really close.
Yeah, my dangers are really close.
There's like a few states differentiating both me and your girlfriend and me and you.
So my girlfriend's literally on the other side of the goddamn country. Or on the other side of the state. I'm not even kidding. She's literally off the other side of the state. You wanna know how much it is for me to get a plane ticket to where she lives? It's literally $300. $314.
What the fuck? Over the cost of a Switch. It costs less to get a Switch than a ticket to Florida.
I know. It's like when I want to go to Florida, it's like I'm buying a whole Switch with all the accessories.
I hate the fact that like as when you say you don't want to get something because you don't have the commitment to save up the money for it, and then the ad just plays like, you can get a Switch and you can get all these cool games. Like, bro, I wanted a Switch, then I don't want it. Then I wanted a Switch, then I don't want it. Now I want a Switch again! What the fuck?
I could
like,
give you mine.
I only want a Switch to play Pokemon, bro.
I could give you mine. Half hour, let's go, Pikachu.
Love
you. Alright, guys.
How the fuck you're gonna get to Houston, my guy?
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this live stream here. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and I'm not really ending it. I'm just gonna go play I'm gonna play Fortnite Battle Royale, and baby, if the lag keeps attacking you, I'm gonna freaking serenade them with some Vicente Fernandez. Actually, I'm gonna go do that now, so peace out, everyone.